This is the Measles Treatment Center in Mulungu Hospital in Katanga. Sick children arrive here every day. They've all got measles, complicated by pneumonia, malaria, or acute malnutrition. Measles has been raging in Katanga since March. Now almost endemic, it is very young children who are particularly at risk. Médecins Sans Frontières teams are currently supporting local health authorities in over 10 of the region's health districts. MSF is also carrying out vaccination campaigns, no small challenge in a region where villages can be very hard to reach. Another major challenge is alerting people to the importance of vaccination.
The majority respond well to what MSF does. There are people who still have traditional beliefs, religious beliefs. On top of not getting their children vaccinated, they also refuse to take them to the treatment centers. But when we reach out to them, it works.
Since June, MSF has treated over 20,000 cases of measles and vaccinated more than 300,000. But human and financial resources are sadly lacking, and more action is required urgently.